any signs. This is Pass and Drive, everybody. For anybody that's come in on the Sunday, this is where you gotta be. I think, well, it's one big long straight road anyway, so, but it's more down the bottom end, I think. It'll have a sign and people telling you where to go anyway, I think. It did last year, so. It's not a huge show, it's only a little local show, but it was quite good last year on the Sunday. There's lots of cars and there's not so many bikes, but I don't see why we can't change that. What's this? Traffic lights ahead? Damn it. Change to green. Go on, go on, go on. You know you wanna. Don't make me stop. Don't make me stop. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yay! You know what, I sat at one of those temporary traffic lights before and I must have been sitting there at least 10 minutes and they just did not change, so I just went in the end. Horrible bit of road that is. I actually applied to get, there was loads of potholes all along that junction, and I actually applied to the council to get them filled in, and they did actually do it, so. Let's get a bit straighter. Maybe a little wonk. Don't wanna be at a wonk. Oh dear. Lovely. Time to get some lunch. Ooh, the police are here. Somebody be naughty. It's not a good idea to overtake when there's a cyclist. Oh, not a cyclist. A man and his dog. Let's go see if the ponies are out. Yeah, let's go see the ponies. They're not in. Oh, they are. No, they're not. They're not in there today. probably hidden somewhere. Do you know what I want to learn how to do? I should really just try and practice it, but I can't quite get it in my head how to do it properly. Is the rev matching, you know, when you go down a gear and you hear the nice little rev match that people do, little blip of the throttle, and I just can't do it. I have tried before, but I don't think I've got the timing quite right on it or something. I guess it's just practice. I can downshift smoothly most of the time, but it's, you know, it'd be better if I knew how to do that, because, well, it's just good, isn't it? I don't know. Oh, hello. Oh, let's go.
Oh, hello.
I was hoping that they wouldn't run out in front of me. Well, good job they ran the other way. I see them down here quite a lot actually, those pheasants, or whatever they are. I think they are pheasants, but I could be wrong. Windy. It is windy along here. It's not even a windy day, but it's still windy. It's because everything's so flat here. I need to do something with, if you can hear me, that is, I need to do something with, you know, the bits that the forks go into at the bottom, well, on my bike they're at the bottom anyway, I think they're called the fork legs or something like that, and they're very like flaked, they're like flaked quite bad, where stones, there's a lot of stones around here that flick up, and they've got quite bad and they don't look very nice, and I want to do something with them, like repaint them or something, but I don't know what the best way would be to go about it. Like, would I have to completely take them off the bike, or could I just do it while they're on, just spray them, paint them. I think black, I think if I painted them black, that would look quite nice. For that seventh gear again. What is this guy doing? This is the road you'll be coming down, but not this way, you'll be going the other way, into Parson Grove. And you'll be coming, well, Skeggy and Calm will be coming from down that way and down to here. So down there and then down here. This is quite a sharp bend, so it's a crossroad. It's a bit of a weird crossroad as well. you haven't been down it, but it's yeah, you'll be going down from down there down that way. I did go down it at the start of the video, you'd have seen that, but yeah, that's what it looks like anyway. So you'll know you're in the right place if you see that crossroad and a bad bend there. I don't know what the time is. I need a clock! I need a clock! What is the time, Mr. Wolf?